Nicked.
Oh. Hi, and welcome to the big backyard fair. Hey, Blue, look who made it to the big backyard. Blue? Where is Blue? Do you see her?
Over there!
Oh, there she is. Good job. Hey, Blue, are you ready to go to the big backyard fair? Yeah, and I see you brought your backyard backpack. Good thinking. Yeah, let's go play. Wait a minute. I can't go play. I have to stay right here and greet everyone who comes to the big backyard fair. It's a very important job. I get to say, hi, and welcome to the big backyard fair. Like that. Hey, yeah. Do you want to go to the backyard fair with Blue? You do? Great. Oh, and, here is one blue dollar, just to get you started. You know, if you collect enough of these, you can win a really big prize. Right back there, in the really big prize tent. Okay, you two. Have fun. Oh, and Blue, don't forget your backpack. You can put all your blue dollars in it. I'll be right here. Greeting. Hi, and welcome to the big backyard fair. You can click on the letters to make your name and even change their color. Click here, T. D, when your name is S, T. Just click here. Bye-bye.
Hi, it's me, Tink. You know what? I need help collecting pieces to build my train ride for the fair. Will you help? You will? Yay! What we need to do is collect the number of pieces on this sign. Click on the bin so it will open when Blue drives the train under it. Here's what we need. One square block. That adds one square block. Adding one, we are looking for one square block. We are looking for one square block. On the train, one square block. Thanks! This is just what I needed. Here's a blue dollar for your help. Now, let's get... We are looking for two square blocks. We're adding two square blocks. We're adding two square blocks. Let's see what you have. Two square blocks. Hey! This is exactly what I needed for my ride. Here's a blue dollar for your help. Square blocks. Adding two square blocks. Let's see what you have. Two square blocks. Thanks! This is just what I needed. Here's a blue dollar for your help. Now my ride is going to be really great. Come on, let's go. Here comes the train. I could sure use your help with this track, too. Now I need two triangles. We're adding two triangles. What's on the train? Two triangles. Thanks! This is just what I needed. Here's a blue dollar. Now, let's get three triangles. We are looking for three triangles. What's on the train? Three triangles. Great! This is just what my track needed. Good job! One blue dollar coming up. This time, adding one triangle. Let's see what you have. Boy, that was a great ride. Will you help me put together another track? Now I need three rods. We're adding one rod. Let's see what you have. Three rods. Hey! This is exactly what I need. Now, let's get one rod. That adds one rod. What's on the train? One rod. Great! This is just what my track needed. Here's a blue dollar. If you want to take supplies off the train, just click on this type of bin. Now, let's get four rods. That adds three rods. What's on the train? Four rods. Hey! This is exactly what I needed for my ride. Here's a blue dollar for your help. Wow! Now I have everything to keep building my ride. Let's go! Here comes the train! What a ride! I could sure use your help with this track, too. This time, I need to get three round blocks. That adds three round blocks. Let's see what you have. This time, I need to get three round blocks. That adds three round blocks. on the train. 3. Round block. Now, let's get 3 round blocks. That adds 2 round blocks. What's on the train? 3 round blocks. Great! This is just what my track needed. Good job! 1 blue dollar coming up. Wow! Now I have everything to keep building my ride. Let's go! Here comes the train! Boy, that was a great ride! Will you help me put together another track? Now I need 4 round blocks. That adds 1 round block. There aren't enough to take away that many. That adds 3 round blocks. What's on the train? 4 round blocks. Thanks! This is just what I needed. Here's a blue dollar for your help. Now, let's get... That adds 2 round blocks. What's on the train? 2 round. Now I need 6 round blocks. We're adding 6 round blocks. Let's see what you have. 6 round blocks. Hey! This is exactly what I needed for my ride. Wow! You helped me build my whole track. Here's an extra 5 blue dollars for riding the train all the way to the end with me. Let's do it again. Here comes the train. Boy, that was a great ride. Will you help me put together another track? Now I need 7 square blocks. We're taking away 6 square blocks. Adding 5 square blocks. That takes away 1 square block. We're adding 5 square blocks. Taking away 3 square blocks. That adds 3 square blocks. What's on the train? 7 square blocks. Thanks! This is just what I needed. Good job! 1 blue dollar coming up. Now I need 4 square. We're adding 3 square blocks. What's on the train? Now I need 4 square blocks. We're adding 2 square blocks. That takes away 1 square block. Let's see what you have. Boy, that was a great ride. Will you help me put together another? We're adding 3 triangles. Let's see what you have. This time, I need to get 6 triangles. That adds 6 triangles. Let's see what you have. Now I need 5 triangles. That adds 5 triangles. What's on the train? Boy, that was a great ride. We're adding 2 rods. What's on the train? Now, let's add 5 rods. Taking away 1 rod. We're adding 3 rods. That was a good try. Let's start over. That adds 5 rods. Let's see what you have. Now, let's adding 2 rods. Let's see what you have. That was great! We're adding 2. What's on the train? Now, let's get... We're adding 2 round blocks. What's on the train? Now, let's adding 2 round blocks. Let's see what you... Boy, that was a... Adding 2 round blocks. Let's see what... Now, adding 2... What's on the train? This time, that adds 1 round. Let's see what... What a ride! I could sure use your help with this. We're adding 3 squares. What's on the... Now, let's get 2 square. That adds 2 square blocks. Adding 2 square. What's on the... Now, let's... That adds 1 square. Square block. We're adding two What's on? Now I need three triangles. That adds three triangles. What's on? Now, adding three triangles. What's on the tree? What a one! That adds six. Let's see what you have. Now I need seven rods. That adds six rods. That adds one rod. What's on the... Now I need eight rods. That adds five rods. Adding two rods. What's on the That was great! Can you help me with this one? We're adding five round blocks. We're adding two round That takes away one. Let's see what this time that adds. What's on the Now I need we're adding two round blocks. What's on the That was We're adding one round block. That adds Let's see what Now I'm adding two round blocks. What's on the Now, let's get three. Adding two round Let's see what a run. That adds two square blocks. What's... Thanks for helping with my train ride.
Hello, are we ever glad to see you? Welcome to our scrumptiliumptious snack booth.
We have so many customers and so many snacks to get ready for them.
Indeed. Wait a minute. I have a brilliant idea. Perhaps you could help us get our snacks ready for our customers. Très bien. Very good. Please sort the snacks so that they go with the signs. Here's where everything goes.
Pretty star cookies. Lovely heart-shaped cookies. Thank you very much for helping us. Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snacks. We Will you help us sort our snacks again so they'll be ready for our next customers?
Très bien. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
We are so happy to see you. We need your help sorting our snacks. Will you help?
Let's sort everything this way. The plate with the yellow flag. The plate with the blue flag.
Thank you so much for helping us.
One blue dollar for snack sorting. Would you like to help us sort some more snacks so they are ready for our next customers? Terrific!
Bye-bye!
Hello? Look who is back to help us again!
Thank goodness! We have been very busy and could use your help. Will you put our snacks on the shelves so they match the signs?
This is how we sort everything! The pizza with shrimp.
Mushroom pizza. Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snacks.
I heard you had some delicious snacks here. May I get a piece of pizza, please?
But of course. Our friend here will help you get the snack you wanted. What do you want on your pizza?
I think this is the best snack I've had all day. Thank you for getting it for me.
Would you like to help us sort some more snacks so they are ready for our next customers? Terrific!
Bye-bye! Bye-bye!
Hello, hello! Look, Mr. Sart, our snack sorters are here.
Bye-bye.
Here's where everything goes.
The cookies without sprinkles. Cookies with pretty sprinkles.
One blue dollar for snack sorting. Do you want to help us get some more snacks ready for our customers? Very good.
Bye-bye.
Hello? Look who is back to help us again.
Thank goodness. We have been very busy and could use your help. Will you put our snacks on the shelves so they match the signs?
This is how we sort everything.
Pizza that has cheese.
Pizza with no cheese on it.
Thank you so much for helping us. One blue dollar coming right up for you. Will you help us sort our snacks again so they'll be ready for our next customers?
Très bien.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Salt. Our snack sorters are here.
Bye-bye.
This is how we sort everything.
The plates with vegetables. The plates with fruit. the snack with the flag that is yellow.
The plate with the green flag. You are an extraordinary helper. One blue dollar for snack sorting.
May I please have one of your wonderful snacks?
But of course! Our friend here will help you get the snack you wanted. What kind of snack plate do you want?
Fruit, please. Whoa! This is exactly what I wanted! Thank you for the snack. Bye!
Do you want to help us get some more snacks ready for our customers? Very good. Alors, look who is back to help us again.
Thank goodness. We have been very busy and could use your help. Will you put our snacks on the shelves so they match the signs?
Let's sort everything this way. Pizza with green peppers.
The pizza with delicious broccoli. Pizza without cheese. Pizza that has cheese.
You are a great sorter.
Here is the blue dollar for helping us sort our snacks.
Would you like to help us sort some more snacks so they are ready for our next customers? Terrific! Hello? Look who is back to help us again.
Thank goodness. We have been very busy and could use your help. Will you put our snacks on the shelves so they match the signs?
This is how we sort everything.
The plate with fruit. The plate with vegetables. A snack plate that has two snacks on it.
A plate with four snacks. What do you think of the One blue dollar for you to spend at the prize tents. Would you like to help us sort some more snacks so they are ready for our next customers? Terrific! Bye-bye.
We are so happy to see you. We need your help sorting out snacks. Will you help?
Let's sort everything this way. Cookies with blue frosting. Blue's favorite.
Green cookies. Steve's favorite.
The cookies with no sprinkles.
Cookies with pretty sprinkles.
Such Wonderful sorting.
Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snacks.
Everybody at the fair is talking about the delicious snacks you have here. May I get a cookie, please?
Of course, dear. We will be happy to get you a snack, and our friends can help. What color cookie would you like?
Green, please. This snack looks very delicious. Thank you for getting it for me.
Will you help us sort our snacks again so they'll be ready for our next customers?
Très bien.
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Sop, our snack sorters are here.
Let's sort everything this way. Pizza that has olives on top. Pizza with green peppers.
Pizza without cheese. Pizza that has cheese. Your sorting work is extraordinary.
One blue dollar for you to spend at the prize tent.
Can you help us get some more snacks sorted for our customers?
Great.
We are so happy to see you. We need your help sorting our snacks. Will you help?
Let's sort everything this way. A snack plate that has fruit on it. This snack plate with vegetables.
Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snacks.
Do you want to help us get some more snacks ready for our customers? Very good.
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Sop, our snack sorters are here.
Let's sort everything this way.
Blue cookies.
The yellow cookies. Our tasty triangle cookies. The heart-shaped cookies. It was a blue dollar for helping us.
Yum. Cookies are my favorite. May I have a cookie, please?
Of course, dear. We will be happy to get you a snack. And our friends can help.
What color cookie do you want?
Yummy blue. Boy, is this ever a good snack. I'll be back when I'm hungry again.
Thanks!
Do you want to help us get some more snacks ready for our customers? Very good! Hello? Look who is back to help us again!
Thank goodness! We have been very busy and could use your help. Will you put our snacks on the shelves so they match the signs?
This is how we sort everything. Pizza with the cheese.
Pizza without cheese.
Bye-bye.
Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snack. Will you help us sort our snacks again so they'll be ready for our next customers?
Très bien.
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Sart, our snack sorters are here.
Let's sort.
Pretty.
Would you like to help us sort?
Hello, hello.
Looks like I got here just in time for a snack. May I please have a delicious snack?
Of course, dear. We will be happy to get you a snack, and our friend can help. What color of flag do you prefer?
A red flag, please. I'll be sure to come back the next time I'm hungry. Thank you for this great snack.
Would you like to help us sort some more snacks so they are ready for our next customers? Terrific!
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Sart, our snack sorters are here.
Let's sort everything this way.
The pizza with tomatoes.
Pizza with green peppers. Pizza that has olives on top.
Mushroom pizza.
Pepperoni pizza.
We couldn't have done this without you.
One blue dollar for snack sorting. Do you want to help us get some more snacks?
Hello, hello. Look, Mr. Sart, our snack. Can you help us get some more snacks sorted for?
Thank you for helping us with our sorting. One blue dollar for snacks.
Everybody at the fair is talking about the delicious snacks you have here. May I get a cookie, please?
But of course. Our friend here will help you get the snack you wanted. What shape?
Round. Thanks for getting me this great snack. I'm sure I'll be back when I'm ready for another snack again.
Can you help us get some more snacks sorted for our customers?
Great!
Hello, hello! I wonder how... Thank you.
You are a great sorter.
Here is a blue dollar for helping with our snacks. Will you help us?
Hello? Look who is back to help us again.
Thank Can you help us get some more snacks or...
You have the best snack.
Can you help us? Hello, hello. Look, Mr.
Would you like to help us? We have had a lot of hungry customers today.
One blue dollar.
Do you want to help?
Oh boy! Will you help us? Come.
Welcome to the prize tent. We have lots of wonderful prizes that you can buy with the blue dollars you collect at the fair. If you buy all of these terrific little prizes, you can use them to put together a big prize for Blue. Which prize do we start with? Bumpers. Thank you. Please put 4 blue dollars in my drawer. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4 blue dollars. You counted out those blue dollars very well. Here's your prize. Now, let's see now. I wonder what you could buy. You may buy any prize that costs 3 blue dollars. Tires. 1, 2, 3. That's 3 this time. A small 1, 2, 3. That's 3 this time. Paint. 1, 2. That's 2 blue this time. 1, 2. That's now. 1 now. Button. 1, 2 now. A large 1 next. 1 that's 1 blue dollar. Thank you for giving me the exact amount of blue dollars I needed. Here is your great prize. A car! How splendid!
1, 2, 3, 4. Man, counting belt loops is really hard. Oh! You're back! Wait, don't tell me. Don't tell me.
You won a great big prize at the fair.
You did! You won a great big prize at the fair! You're incredible. I had no idea you were so good with numbers.
Ooh, looks like Blue wants to get back to the fair. Do you want to go too? Cool. I'll be right here waiting.
Oh, hello again. You've come back to buy some more prizes, haven't you? I am so excited to see what the big prize is going to be, aren't you? I see you have some blue dollars you'd like to spend. Well, I can help. Which prize do we start with? One, two, four, five. That's next. Paint. One, two, three, four. Next, let's see. One, that's now. One, two, three, four. That's four blue dollars. Next. One, two. That's two. Next. A pick. One, two. That's this time. Straw. One, two. This time. One, two, three, next. One, an airplane. How splendid.
One mouth, one nose, yet one, two eyes. Why?
Oh, you're back. Hey, did you win that? Wow! You are brilliant backyard fairgoers. This is stupendous.
Do you know how smart you are? Oh, looks like Blue's ready for some more. Do you want to go too?
Great. I'll be right here. See you later.
One mouth, one nose, yet.
Bottle. One, two, three, four. That now.
A small.
One, two, three. That's this time. Paper. One, two, three, four. Now. One this time. One this time. Y'all. One, two, three. Next. Glue. One now. One, two. That's this time. One, two. A boat! Fabulous!
Then... one.
Oh! Hey, Blue, I was just counting my tongue. I have one.
One tongue.
How many tongues do you have? What is this? Is this, a big prize? Wow! How did you... Did you help Blue win that? You are so smart.
Oh, I guess you're going back to the fair. Okay. See ya.
Welcome back to the prize tent. One this time. One now. One, two, three, four, next. Yawn. One, two, three, this time. One, two, three, next. Let's see. One, two, three, four, now. Button. One, two, that's. I think that's all you can buy. Come back soon.
Oh, look, Shovel, it's Blue. And she brought her friends. I bet they came here to play the Mother May I game we made for the fair.
We made this number line all by ourselves. Do you want to play Mother May I with us?
Okay. Here's how we play Mother May I. First, I'll say how many steps you get to move. Then you say, Mother May I? I'll say, yes you may. Then you help Blue take the right number of steps.
Then it's my turn. We're playing with each other to see who can get to number 10 first. That's all the way at the other end of the number line.
Okay, let's start. Blue, you may take two terrific steps forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Can you show me where you'll end up on the number line? One step, two steps. You moved two spaces. You're on number two on our number line. Shovel, you can move ahead five spaces.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
One, two, three, four, five.
Blue, please take four steps forward. Yes, you may. Show me where you'll be on our number line. Good counting. One step, two steps, three steps, four steps. You moved four spaces. That puts you on number six. Shovel, you may move forward three steps.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
One, two, three.
Blue, you can move forward one space.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Which number will you end up on? One step. Great job. That puts you on number seven. You move to the number that is one step behind. Shovel, shovel, take one wonderful step forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
One step.
Blue, please take two steps forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Show me where you'll be on our number line. One step, two steps. You moved two spaces. You're on number nine on our number line. Shovel, take one step forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
One.
That was a lot of fun. And you even won a blue dollar just for playing. A great game of Mother May I. Would you like to play with us again?
I'm ready to play.
Great, then let's play. Blue, you can move forward one space. Yes, you may. Where will that put you on the number line? You got it. One step. Great job. That puts you on number slippery. Please take four steps. Blue, please take two steps forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you. One step, 2 steps.
Great move. You're on number 3 on our number line. You move to the number that is 1 step behind. Slippery. Slippery. You may take 2 steps. Blue. You may move forward 3 steps.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Which number will you end?
1 step.
Slippery. Please take 2 steps forward.
Blue. Take 1 step forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Which number will you be on? 7.
That's right. 1 step. You moved 1 spin.
Slippery. You may take 2 steps forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
1 step. 2 steps.
That was a great game of Mother, May I. You won a blue dollar to spend at the prize tent.
You want to help Blue play with us again?
Blue, you may move forward 3 steps.
Bow, bow, bow.
1 chick, you can move forward 1 space.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
1.
Blue, you may move forward 3 steps.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may.
Which number?
1 step.
Chick, you may move forward 3 steps.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
Blue, take 3 steps.
Good
chick. Take 3 steps forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
1 step. 2 steps. 3 steps.
Blue, take 1 wonderful step forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Bow. Show me where you'll be on our number line.
1 step.
Wow. That was really great counting.
You get 3 blue dollars for winning.
Do you want to help Blue play with us again?
Let's play.
Great, then let's play.
Shovel, you may move forward 3 steps.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
1, 2.
Blue, you may move 6 spaces forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may.
Can you show me?
1 shovel, take 1 wonderful step forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
1 step.
Blue, take 1 step forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may.
Show me where you'll be on our number line.
Blue, take 1 wonderful step.
Oh.
Good count.
Shovel, you may move forward 3 steps.
Mother, may I?
Blue, you may take 2 terrific steps forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may.
Shovel, you may take 2 terrific.
Blue, take 1 step forward.
Bow, 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 bow.
Yes, you may. Which number will you end up?
1 step. Great job. You helped Blue win. Here are 3 blue dollars to spend at the prize tent. That was a great game of Mother, May I? Would you like to play with us again? Great! Then let's play!
Blue, you may move forward 3 steps.
That's right! 1 step. 2 steps. 3 steps.
Those were 3 terrific steps. Now you're on number 3. Magenta.
Take 1 step forward. Blue, you can move forward 1 space.
Oh.
4.
1 step.
Great job.
You're on number 4 on our number line. Magenta, magenta, you may take 2 terrific.
Blue, you may move ahead 4 furry steps.
Oh.
1 step.
Magenta, you may take 2 steps forward.
Yes, you may.
Blue, you may take 2 steps forward.
Yes, you may.
Show me where you'll be on our...
Good counting. One step. Two steps.
Wow, that was really great counting.
You get three blue dollars for winning. That was a great game of Mother May I. Would you like to play with us again?
It's time for a new game.
Great, then let's play.
Blue, you may take two steps forward.
One step, two steps.
You move two spaces. Now you're on number two. Tickety-tock, tickety-tock. You may take two steps.
Blue, take one step forward.
Oh. Three.
One step.
Tickety-tock. Take three steps forward.
Mother, may I?
Yes, you may.
One.
Blue, please take two steps. Good.
Tickety-tock. Take four fabulous steps.
Blue, you can take three pups.
One. Tickety-tock.
You win a blue dollar. Do you want to help Blue play with us again?
I'm ready to play.
Great, then let's play.
Slip
Blue, you may move ahead four furrows. One.
Slippery, you may move forward three.
Blue,
take three steps.
Good.
Slippery, please take two steps.
Blue, you can move forward one space.
Oh.
Eight.
One step.
Slippery, please take two steps.
Blue,
you may take two turns.
You get three blue dollars. Do you want to help Blue play with us?
Blue, take three steps forward.
Good.
Tickety-tock, take three steps.
Blue,
you may take two. Tickety-tock, take three steps.
Blue,
take three steps.
One step, two steps, three steps.
Those were three terrific steps. Now you're on number eight. Tickety-tock,
please. And you even won a blue dot.
Chick,
bye-bye. Come back and play again.
Goodbye.
You're here, and I have customers.
Hi.
It looks like I have a new customer waiting for me. Will you and Blue help me get their souvenirs? Great! So what'll it be?
Could I please have the heaviest souvenir on your shelf? Can I have that one, please?
Two blocks.
Two and
a cup. A cup.
10 ounces.
A cup. Hey, good job.
That's just the souvenir I was looking for.
Hey, you're good at this. Here's a blue dollar for helping. Thanks. Great. What would you like?
I think I'd like the lightest souvenir you have up there.
A wind-up toy.
Two.
And a fin wheel.
3 ounces.
A wind-up toy. Wow, you're good at this.
That's just the souvenir I was looking for.
You just won yourself another blue dollar. You are great at running the store.
Could I please have the heaviest souvenir on your shelf? Can I have that one, please?
Three stickers.
One.
A big.
2 ounces.
Three blocks. One heaviest souvenir coming up.
Wow! That's just what I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar for you. You are great at running the store.
Could I please have the lightest souvenir?
A fish in a bowl. A fish in a...
9.
A yo-yo. A yo-yo.
3.
A toy...
10.
A yo-yo. I think that's just what the customer ordered.
Thank you very much for getting me this nice souvenir.
You just won yourself another blue dollar.
I think I would like to have your heaviest souvenir, please. Can I have that one, please?
A toy boat.
4 ounces.
A spinning
2 ounces.
A box of
5 ounces.
A spinning top. A rubber duck. A rubber
3 ounces.
A rubber duck. A spinning top. A spinning
2 ounces.
A spinning top. A rubber
3 ounces.
A box of crayons. One heaviest souvenir coming up.
I really like the souvenir you got me.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
Could I please have the lightest souvenir?
I need to weigh.
What can I? 3 blocks.
3 stickers. 1.
2 blocks.
2 ounces.
2 blocks. A ball.
8 stickers.
Here you go.
I'm really glad you helped me get the souvenir I wanted.
Thank you. You just won yourself another blue dollar. Thanks a lot.
Do you think you could buy me 2 souvenirs that weigh exactly the same?
A disposable. A girl doll.
6 ounces.
An alarm clock. An alarm.
6 ounces.
An alarm clock. A girl doll. I think that's just what the customer ordered.
Thanks for getting me this great souvenir.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
Do you think you could find me 2 souvenirs that weigh exactly the same?
A paddle ball.
6.
A snorkel.
7.
A disposable.
7 ounces.
A snorkel. A
Wow, you're good at this.
Thanks for getting me this great souvenir.
You just won yourself another blue dollar.
I definitely know what I want. Please give me the souvenir that weighs more than the pinwheel.
A pinwheel.
3.
A pink.
4 ounces.
1.
1 ounce.
A paint set. Hey, good job.
I guess what I'd really like is a souvenir that weighs less than the 4 blocks.
A rubber duck.
3.
4 blocks.
5.
4 blocks.
4 ounces.
A rubber duck.
Thanks for your help. You got me exactly what I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
Maybe this time you can find me a souvenir that weighs exactly the same as the drums.
Drums.
8 ounces.
A paint.
4.
A ball.
8 ounces.
Drums. See if you can.
A ball.
1 souvenir coming up.
I know what I want. I'll take any souvenir you have that weighs more than a girl doll. Can I have that?
A girl.
6 ounces.
A book.
7.
4 blocks. 4 blocks. 4 blocks.
4 ounces.
4 blocks.
A paddle ball.
6 ounces. A book. Here you go.
Thanks for getting the souvenir for me.
Here's another blue dollar for you. Great! So what'll it be?
Give me a second. I'd really like a souvenir that weighs less than the toy boat.
A rubber duck.
3.
A toy boat.
4 ounces.
A radio.
9 ounces.
A rubber duck.
Wow! This is the greatest souvenir of all time.
You just won yourself another blue dollar.
I'd like a souvenir that weighs the same as the toy truck.
A toy truck. A toy.
10 ounces.
A snow.
7 ounces.
A cup.
10 ounces.
A cup. Here you go.
This time, I got exactly what I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
Give me a second. This time, I'd like the souvenir that is not the same weight as the other souvenirs. Can I have that one, please?
A toy boat.
Four, a wind-up toy. A wind-up toy. Two, stuffed giraffe. Four, a wind-up toy. One, souvenir, coming up.
Thanks for helping me get this great souvenir.
You just won yourself another blue dollar.
Could you please find me the souvenir that is not the same weight as the other souvenirs? Can I have that one, please?
4 blocks, 4 ounces. A big 2 ounces. 2 blocks, 2 ounces. A big pin. A spinning 2 ounces. 4 blocks. Hey, good job.
Thanks for getting the souvenir for me.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
I'd like to place my order for 2 souvenirs that weigh exactly the same, please.
A buck, 5. A jump, 5 ounces. A jump, a box of... I think that's just what the customer ordered.
Hey, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you.
You just won yourself another blue...
I'd like to place my order for 2 souvenirs that weigh exactly the same, please.
A toy,
10,
a baseball,
9 ounces,
a cup,
10,
a toy, a cup. Wow, you're good at this.
Wow, this is just the souvenir I was looking for.
You just won yourself another blue...
Give me a second. I would really like a souvenir that weighs more than the drums.
A disposable drums.
8 ounces.
A base.
9.
A baseball. Here you go.
Thank you for this really great souvenir.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
I'd really like a souvenir that weighs less than the rubber ducky. Can I have...
A rubber ducky, a rubber ducky, a rubber ducky.
3,
a spinning 2, a spinning.
Maybe this time you can find me a souvenir that weighs exactly the same as the girl doll. Can I have
an alarm?
6,
a girl doll.
6 ounces,
an alarm clock. 1 souvenir coming up.
This time, I got exactly what I wanted.
You just won yourself another blue dollar.
I definitely know what I want. Please give me the souvenir that weighs more than the pinwheel. Can I have that one, please?
4 blocks.
4.
A pinwheel.
3 ounces.
3 ounces. 4 blocks. I think that's just what the customer ordered.
Boy, you sure are smart. You figured out the exact souvenir I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
Let me see. Okay, let's get the souvenir that weighs less than the potted flower.
A potted
flower.
A fish in a...
9 ounces.
A cup.
10 ounces.
A cup.
A book.
7.
A book.
Hey, good job.
This is exactly the one I was hoping to get. Thanks.
You just won yourself another blue...
I'm looking for the souvenir that weighs exactly the same as the fish in a bowl.
A fish in a...
9.
A ball.
8 ounces.
A radio.
9.
A radio. Wow, you're good at this.
Boy, you sure are smart. You figured out the exact souvenir I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar.
Could you please find me a souvenir that is not the same weight as the other souvenirs?
A spin 2,
a big 2,
and a paddle ball.
I sure would like it if you could win.
No way! I'm 6 ounces.
When you find the right...
A big... Now try with a spinning... Let's see. Here's what we were looking for. A paddle ball.
Maybe this time you could find me a souvenir that weighs exactly the same as the 2 blocks.
2 blocks.
2 ounces.
A what?
2 ounces.
A wind-up. 1 souvenir coming up. Thank you very much for getting me this nice souvenir.
You just won yourself another blue...
Could you please find me a souvenir that is not the same weight as the other souvenirs?
We need to win
a snorkel, a rubber,
three,
a fin,
three,
and a snorkel. Hey, good job.
I was hoping maybe you could find me a souvenir that doesn't weigh the same as the other souvenirs.
I feel the need
a rubber duck,
three,
a pinwheel, a fin,
three,
an alarm clock.
Could we see how much that
a rubber ducky, an alarm clock, an alarm,
six,
an alarm.
Wow, you're good at this.
I want a souvenir that weighs more than the ball.
A ball.
Eight.
A radio.
Nine.
A radio.
Boom! That's just the souvenir I was looking for.
Here's another blue dollar for you.
I would really like to have a souvenir that weighs less than the four block.
A big
five,
three,
four blocks.
4 ounces.
3 blocks.
I think that's... I know what I want. Maybe this time you can find me a souvenir that weighs exactly the same as the potted flower.
A
7 ounces.
A pot.
8 ounces.
Drum.
No way. I'm...
8 ounces. Drum. A potted flower. Do you think you found...
Drum.
A potted...
A
snorkel.
I'd like the souvenir that weighs the same as the book.
A book.
Then
a radio.
9 ounces.
A disposable.
7 ounces.
A disposable. Here you go.
I knew you could get me the souvenir I wanted.
Thanks. You just won yourself another blue...
I'd really like to have a souvenir that weighs more than the book.
A book.
A
snorkel.
7 ounces.
Drum.
8 ounces.
Drum. I think that's just what the customer ordered.
Boo-boo. Thanks for your help. You got me exactly what I wanted.
Here's another blue dollar. Could you please find me a special souvenir?
Come back.
I really need your help. We're making floats for the parade, but we're having trouble finishing them. Will you help?
Phew!
We better hurry. I think the parade will start soon. Do you see the shape that goes here? We'll make a red circle. We're done. Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. If you finish 2 more floats, you'll win a blue dollar. Click on the arrow. Can you help me finish decorating this float?
A green triangle.
Wow, look at how nice this float looks. Finish decorating 1 more float and you'll win a blue dollar. Click on the float if you... Can you help me finish decorating another float? A purple triangle. We're done! Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. Would you like a blue dollar for decorating this float? Here you go! Can we finish this yellow We're done! Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. If you finish 2 more floats, you'll win a blue dollar. Can you help me finish decorating this float for the parade? 'Cause you're a float expert. A pink octagon. we're done. Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. Finish decorating one more float and you'll win a blue dollar. Here's another float that I wrote a yellow square. This float looks great. Here's a blue dollar for you. Can you help me fill a white circle? This is a great float for our parade. If you finish two more floats, you'll win a blue dollar. Can you help me finish decorating a green? This is shaping up nicely. A pink square. This float looks great. Finish decorating one more float and you'll win a blue dollar. Can we finish this float? A white tree. You're good. A red. This is a great float for our parade. Would you like a blue dollar for decorating this float? Here you go. Can you help me fin a purple? You're good. A purple. Wow, look at how nice this float looks. If you finish two more floats, here's another float that I really need your purple. There you go. A white square. A white truck. Finish decorating one more float and here's another, a purple, that shape, a red. We're done. Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. Here's a blue dollar you could spend at the prize tent. Can you help me finish decorating a white, that shape, a white. Wow, look at how nice this float looks. If you finish two more floats, you'll win a blue. Click on the. Can you help me finish a red? Oh, good. A white. That float looks fantastic. You did a great job. Finish decorating one more float. Can we finish a red? Oh, good. A white. Wow, look at how nice this float looks. Here's a blue dollar you could. Can you help me finish decorating a pink that shape? A pink. We're done. Look at the pretty pattern you made with the shapes. If you finish two more floats, here's another float that I really need your help with. A white. We're done. Finish decorating one more float and here's another float that I really need your help. Oh, red. You've earned a blue. Can we finish this float next? Great. A red. If you finish two, click on the. Can you help me finish a purple? That's right. A white. Finish decorating one more float and you click on the. Can you help me finish a red triangle?
Can you help me finish decorating this float for the parade? Because you're a float already.
Oh, good.
A pink. Here's a blue. Can you help me finish a green?
Oh, good.
A green. This float looks great. If you finish. Can you help me finish decorating this float for the parade? A white finish. Can we fin a pink? I'm going. Here's another a pink. If you finish two more float. Can we finish this float of green? Finish decorating. Can you help me finish decorating this float? Great! A pink. You've earned a blue dollar. Can you help me thank you all for.
Hi, Blue. Oh, look! You have a friend with you. I made some cards so we could play a matching game at the fair today. Would you like to play cards with me? Okay. Here's how we play. We get to take turns matching our cards with the card on top of the pile in the middle. You win three blue dollars if you could help Blue get rid of all her cards first. The cards match if they have the same number or the same shape. Let's play. Do you have a match? You match threes. I match circles. Do you have a card that. I can't play any of my cards. I need to draw a card. I match fours. Hey, Blue. You matched fours. I match triangles. That was great. Okay, my turn. I match triangles. No matching cards for me. Looks like I have to draw. I match twos. Hey, Blue. Hey, good job, Blue. You win three blue dollars. Of my cards. Looks like I have to draw. I matched eight. That was great. You matched squares. I matched twos. Wow, Blue. You matched triangles. I matched triangles. You matched triangles. I matched triangles. You win, Blue. You get three blue dollars for winning. Let's start a new game of cards. Woo-hoo!
was a good match. Now it's my turn. I match triangles. Good one, Blue. Now it's my turn. Oh, look, I have a wild card. I can make it match any shape I want. I think I'll make a triangle. If you don't have a matching card, you can get a new card from the pile. If you have a card with the same kind of shape, you could use it to match the card in the middle.
You're sure excited, Blue. If you have a wild card, it matches anything.
A wild card, you can pick any shape you want to make your wild card.
I think I'll make it triangles.
Good one, Blue. Now it's my turn. I can't play any of my cards. Looks like I have to draw. I can't play any of my cards. A wild card. This one's going to be circle.
Hey, Blue. Good one, Blue. Now it's my turn. I match circles.
Wow, Blue.
You matched circles. I match circles.
Wild card, you get to pick the shape you want your wild card. No matching card for me. I need to draw a card. A wild card. I think I'll make it triangles. I match triangles. I won. Thanks for playing.
You get a blue dollar just for playing.
Boo-boo.
Hi, are you ready to play cards again?
Boo-boo.
Thanks for stopping in to see me. Bye.
Oh.
Welcome back to the prize tent. I'm so happy. Can one, two, next. Mit. One, two. That's two blue dollars. You counted out those blue dollars very well. Here's your prize.
Boo-boo.
A doll. How splendid. I think you should show Steve your big prize right away.
One.
Two.
One, two.
Boo-boo. Hey, Blue. I have two ears. See? One, two. One, two. That's really cool, Blue, because you have
one, two. You also have two ears. Oh, okay. I wonder who else has two ears. Do you? Ooh, what is that? Oh, a big prize. How'd you win that? No way. You are both so good. Okay, See you later. What else can I count?
Bye-bye.
One. Two. That's this time. One. Two. Now. Y'all. One. Two. Three. Four. Next. Which prize can we... One. This time. One. Two. That's two. Next. One. Now. One. Two. Three. This time. One. This time. One. Two. Three. That's three blue dollars. You counted out those blue dollars very well. Here's your prize. A truck! What a marvelous prize!
Five. Six. Seven. Hey, Blue. Just eight. Counting hiccups.
Hey. What's this? It's a big...
Nine.
Big prize. Did you help Blue win this prize?
I kind of thought so, because you're really smart like that with... Ten.
Ooh.
Looks like Blue wants to go back to the fair. Do you want to go too?
Okay, great.
11.
I'll see you later.
12. 13. 14. 15.
A wreck. One. Two. Three. Four. Now. A toy. One. Next. One, two, three. Now, fruit puff. One, two, three, four. Now, a round box. One, two. That's two blue dollars. Thank you for giving me the exact this time.
Pointer.
One, two. Now. One, two, now, paint. One, next. One, two, three, four, five. That's five blue dollars. Thank you for giving me the exact amount of blue dollars I needed. Here is your great prize.
Papa!
A toy clock. Fabulous.
Three hundred and sixty-six. 367. 368.
Oh! Blue, you scared me. I didn't know you were... Hey. Hey, I think you cured my hiccups. You did. You did. You cured my hiccups. Thank you. Hey, what you got there? Oh! It's a big prize! You helped Blue win a big prize! Good job! Oh, back to the fair. See ya.
paper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This time. One, next. One, this time. One, two, now. One, two, now. One, two, that. I think that's all you can buy. Bye-bye.
Now I need... We're adding 2 square blocks. Let's see what you have. 2 square blocks. Hey! This is exactly what I needed for my ride. Here's a blue dot. That adds 2 square blocks. Let's see what you have. Now, adding 2 square blocks. Let's see. 4. We're adding 3 triangles. Adding 1 triangle. Let's see what. Now, let's get 4. Adding 1 triangle. That adds 3. What's on the... This time, I need to get... That adds 3. What's on... 4, that adds 3 rods. Let's see what you... This time, that adds 5. What's on the... Now, let's get 7 rods. Taking away 5 rods. Adding 3 rods. Adding 1. We don't have enough. We're adding 4 rods. What's on the train? 4, yep. We're adding 2. What's on? This we're adding. Let's see what you. Now we're adding 3 round blocks. Let's see what you have. That was great! Can you help me with this one? Now I... We're adding 5 round... What's on the... Now, let's get... We're adding 4 round blocks. Let's see what. Now adding 5 round blocks. We're adding 3 round blocks, taking away 2. Let's do it. We're adding 5 squares. That was a good try. Let's start up. Now, let's get... We're adding 5 square blocks. What's on... Now, let's get... That adds 1 square... Let's see what... Now, adding 1 square block. What's on... What a lot! We're adding 2 triangles. What's on the... Now... We're adding 1 triangle. Let's see what you... This time... We're adding 1 triangle. What's up? Boy, that 1 rod. What's on the... This time... We're adding 3 rods. Let's see. This time, I need to... We're adding 1 rod. Let's see what... Boy, that... We're adding... 2 round. Let's see. Now we're adding 2 round. Let's see.
Oh, Bows, that's wonderful. Please put 3 blue dollars in my drawer. 1, 2, 3. That's 3 blue dollars. Thank you for giving me the exact amount of blue dollars I needed. Here is your great prize. A kite. This is wonderful. Blue, I think Steve would love to see your big prize.
One. Two. Three. Four. Oh, hey, look who's back again. I was just counting blue dollars. Oh, did you win another prize? A really big prize with your blue dollars. Hey, did you help Blue again? Yeah, you probably did just because you're so good with numbers. Okay, see you later.
Oh, good. You're back. Googly. 1, 2, 3, 4. this time. One now. Y'all. One next. One, two, three, four, five. This time. One, two, three, four. That next. Let's see now. Buttons. One, two, three. Now, a button. One, two. That's next. One, two, three. Now, curtains. One, two. That's two blue dollars. You counted out those blue dollars very well. Here's your prize. A puppet show. Fabulous.
One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, hey, I was just counting the stripes on the front of my shirt. Guess how many there are. Go ahead. Guess. Go ahead. Five. Yeah, right. You are really good with numbers. I'm impressed. What is this? Bye-bye. Big prize! It is big. How cool is that? Ooh, looks like Blue wants to get back to the fair. Do you want to go too? Okay, have fun. See you later.
One now. One, that's all you can. Come back.
That adds three round blocks. What's on the tree?
Bye bye.
What's on the tree? Now. That adds one. What's on the... This time, we're adding five. Let's see. Now I need three round blocks. That adds three round blocks. What's on the... That adds five square blocks. Adding three square blocks. That takes away two square blocks. What's on the... That adds three. Let's. Now, let's get five square blocks. We're adding five square blocks. Let's. triangle. Let's see. This time, that adds 5 triangles. That adds 3 triangles. What's on? Now I need, we're adding 6. What a ride! That adds 4 rides. Let's see what. This time, that adds 6 rides. We're at 1 ride. What's on the train? Now we're adding 1 rock. What? Now what? That adds 1 rock. What's on? Now we're adding 5 round blocks. We're adding 2 round blocks. Adding 1 round block. What's on the tree? Now we're adding. What's on? That was great! That adds 6 round blocks. Taking away 2 round blocks. What? Now we're adding. That takes away 3 round blocks. Adding 2 round blocks. Let's see what you have. 7 round blocks. That adds 5 round. What's on the? That was adding 5 square blocks. What's on the train? 5 square blocks. Bang! This is just what I needed. Good job. One blue dollar coming up. Now, let's get. We're adding 4 square blocks. We're adding 6 square. What's on? What a run! We're adding 5 triangles. Let's see. Now, we're adding 6. What's on? Now, we're adding 4 triangles. Let's see. 4. We're adding 5. Let's see. This time, What's on the train? This time, that adds 2 runs. Let's see. 4, that was adding. What? This time I need to get 7 round blocks. We're adding 5 round blocks. What's up? What? Adding. Let's. This time I need to get 6 round blocks. Thanks for helping with my train ride.
1, 2, 3, 4. Now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now. Yawn. 1, 2. Now. 1, 2. Next. 1, next, straw. 1, 2, 3, next, paper. 1, 2, 3, that's 3 blue dollars. Thank you, that was very good counting. Here's another piece of the big prize. A train, fabulous. I think you should show Steve your big prize right away.
721, 722, 723. Oh, you're back again. I was just counting the hairs on my head. Could take me a while. What's this? A really big prize! Wow! This is an incredible prize! Did you help Blue with that? Yeah, you probably did because you're just so good with numbers. Okay, see you later. Let's see, where was I? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Eight. Oh, good. You're back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, a sprint. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4 blue dollars. Thank you. That was very good counting. Here's another piece of this time. 1, 2, this time. 1, now. Loaves. 1, 2, now. Now. 1, 2, 3, now. Scissors. 1, 2, now. One, next. 1, that's 1 blue dollar. Thank you, that was very good counting. Here's another piece of the big prize. A toy robot. This is wonderful.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah. Oh, hi. So, Blue, did you win another big prize at the backyard fair? Oh, you won all the prizes at the backyard fair. Wow, that's great. Wait a second. You won all the prizes? Really? All of them? Well, that's amazing. That's incredible. That's stupendous. That calls for an amazing, incredible, stupendous song. One, two, three, four. This has never been done before. Five, six, seven, eight. You and Blue are really great. Wow. Really? That's just incredible. You must be some sort of numbers expert or something, really. Oh, I guess Blue wants to keep playing. All the prizes. It's amazing. Incredible. It's humongous.
Oh, hello again. You've come back to buy some more prizes, haven't you? I am so excited to see what the big prize is going to be. Aren't you? I see you have some blue... Bye-bye.
Hey, thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for So Long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you and my dog Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. Thanks for playing. See you later. I'll be right here.